simplify this expression, we're going to take each of those exponents being raised to the negative second power and multiply them by negative 2. So we have 1 over m to the negative 4 times n to the negative 8. And then since we have negative exponents, they can go to the other side of the fraction, giving us our final answer, m to the 4th times n to the 8th.